guys, it's me here, and I have not filmed a Reborn video in forever. And so, I'm with Cameron and her cousins, and they're not allowed to be shown. Well, her cousins aren't. But I'm not going to be talking in this video because I'm going to be talking to them mostly, so let's just get started. Well, we got Lacey right here. So, there we go. And now my cat's trying to go in my Reborn clothes. Gabby, stop it. I hate when she gets my clothes on, Harry. Ain't your sister cold anyway? I be cold.
Yeah, our house is pretty cold.
Lacey's gonna wear these. She's gonna wear these. They're very cute. Let's get Lacey. Mackenzie, Lacey is not my only Reborn. I have 5, so you're gonna get to meet the other 4. Yeah, I like my hair.
I got the
braids
and the
ponytail.
Yeah.
Oh, I have that hair. Yeah, I like that hair. It's only 25 Robux, which is cheap. But I want cinnamon bun hair really bad. Lacey's hair because it is a mess. There we go. Well, that was not so bad after I didn't brush it for a while. We gotta change the other ones. I'm going to my trophy. Okay. We're gonna put her in these ones. So we're gonna get her. We're doing Sophia next. So this is Sophia.
Hello, Sophia.
And she has a heartbeat and breathe. That's her. I need to actually get her the right belly.
Let's go downstairs, okay?
There. Okay. There we go. Let's get her all trained. And Sophia's gonna wear these ones. Got a little bee on it. A little bumblebee butt. Bumblebee feet. Let's get her all changed. Let's get this onesie off. There. I love my reborn scissors. Okay. There you go. There you go. We're gonna have to get her a headband. What? There's Sophie. That one. I'm gonna use this white one. Oh, that's cute. Okay.
Daddy, equip your knives.
Oh, I don't want to use that. There we go. Let's find the difference. Either we could go for this or no headband. That looks cute. She is. Here's Sophia. So now we're gonna get the next baby.
siege units.
Okay, there we go. Kenzie and Cameron go. They're probably back.
Okay.
Oh, you're back. Finally. She's gonna wear these ones with the strawberry. Nothing. And then it's got like this. Oh, this is the best angle I can get. Did you guys use scissors?
No.
What'd you use? What'd you guys use? A knife.
A potato chopper. Peel it.
And what are you guys drawing? We're going to get these over her because I have like scratchy mittens on her. Okay, now it's time to brush her hair. This band on her. Okay. Here's Sagey. And then Mackenzie, here's Sage.
Hello, Paige.
She's the Bundle of Joy Paradise Galleries. No, that's baby. I think we're gonna do the boy, and then we'll save the other girl for last. All right, now it's time for, oh, come on, you can get out. Oh, are you stuck? I think he's stuck. Oh, no, he's stuck. Oh, no, this is bad. Hold on, you can do it. All right, he was just stuck. Whoopsie. All right, here's Braylon. Here's Braylon. He's got. Hi, Washy.
Hi, Bubble.
Yeah, Mackenzie, if you didn't know, they like each other. Yep.
No.
So here's Merlin. And then we're going to put him in this that says Sleepy Little Apple. Yeah. Hey, Rocky, I'm wearing this for you.
You
look
so manly.
All right, we're gonna get Braylon out his little uniform outfit. He wore that for Roxy with their pictures. Ugh, I need to get this off of him if I can. There we go. Okay, there we go. Now we gotta pull it down. Oh. Getting it off of him, it's hard. There we go. Alright, there we go. Let's see the pictures. That's good, Karen. Okay, that's pretty.
She's right here.
That's really good.
Here's a wolf superhero.
Oh, that's adorable. Bray into this. I like to call him Bray. Or Brayden. You know what? Bray. Or Brayden.
No! Not even on the right lane! The banner!
What?
What's your favorite anime character?
I don't really know because I don't really watch anime.
Okay. I like Big Brother?
I'm going to say I like them pretty much all of them, so I don't really know. My favorite color is teal.
Oh, okay. What's your favorite frosting?
Probably chocolate.
Me too.
What's my favorite what?
Cake.
I really like whipped icing. My favorite cake is chocolate. I'm assuming your sister wanted to know a little bit about me because she just started asking her questions. She asked, what's my favorite anime and what's my favorite Big Brother? And I don't watch Big Brother. And then I don't watch anime, so I was like, what? So I just said all of them, so like she wouldn't know that I didn't know what it was. Alright, there we go. Hey, Rocky, look at me! You're so cute, baby. So, this is pretty neat, adorable. And then, got a pasty. And the last baby, is...
It's me!
Yeah, Mackenzie doesn't know her yet. So I'll show Mackenzie here. I'll show Mackenzie in a minute. Let me just get her pajamas.
Where's her pajamas?
Let me
run
upstairs.
Okay, Mackenzie, my last. Whoopsie daisies. Okay, my last reborn, Mackenzie, is Maisley.
Hello, Maisley. Hi, sweetie.
Hi. Said she won't put her head up. Yeah, I know. I see it all the time.
I can't believe she's mean to her little brother.
I mean,
he's so cute. This. It just, like, lays down, like...
Oh, I can't get this off. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, he always lays down like this.
So cute.
Hey,
Oliver, I love you and your voice. Oliver, all I said is I love you and I love your voice. Hey, I I don't love you in as a girlfriend. I love you as an auntie.
He said, "Oh, thank God."
The only bad thing I don't really like about Maisley is because I have to powder her, and she gets lint and stuff stuck on her, and it's just terrible. Okay, Amber, if you ever get the soft face, I just learned that if you take a piece of tape and, like, put it on his face, it gets the lint off, you know, like the hair and stuff. Okay, well, come on, get this out. You guys can barely even see. I'm so sorry. What you putting Oliver in do?
Just a little shirt.
Oh, that's cute. Mm-hmm. What is Roxy wearing? You will probably have more funner with a reborn. Aw, Measly looks super cute. We're gonna put a bow on her. She's gonna use this teal pasty. There, oh, that's super cute. All right, who's ready to see Maisley? Who's your favorite? Who you like the best? Or can you not choose? Alright guys, so thanks for watching this video. Please click like and subscribe and comment down below whose outfit do you like the most? I can't choose, so I'll see you guys later. Bye, subscribe!